Dr. Kim Hammond from Falsford Animal Hospital is here to answer your pet questions with Chase, who is a beautiful three-year-old Jack Russell Rescue.
Jack Russell Rescue, and Chase is available for adoption. And this is a great dog, by the way. Great with kids, great with other dogs. Maybe not younger kids. It's too much for a younger kid. But, you know, Jack Russells have a lot of strength, and they need a good fence.
Mm-hmm.
They need a good fence. So if you're the kind of person...
They need to be able to exercise.
Yeah, if you want a really fun, athletic dog that chases balls and is really and is healthy and has been, you know, neutered and shots and so on and so forth, this is a great one. Call the Falsford Animal Hospital. They will put you in touch with Jack
Russell. Okay with kids and other pets?
Okay with kids, other pets. Okay. Look, we're strangers, and this dog is completely relaxed with us, and we're strangers. So, you know, we like this dog. We've seen this dog at the Falsford Animal Hospital. It's a good dog.
There are going to be a lot of takers.
A lot of takers. This is a fun one.
He's going to go.
Man, you talk about slip away.
Woo-hoo. Yeah, he's adorable.
Away.
All right. How about some questions?
Okay.
We'll start with this one. What are the most important vaccinations to get right away for my new kitten?
Well, let's talk about this. First of all, this is a lifetime process, and you want to prevent disease. Depending on where you live, if you live in an apartment on a 15th floor, it's different than if you live out in the country and your cat goes outside. So you have to talk to your veterinarian. There are distemper shots, certainly rabies is the law, feline leukemia, extremely important. Deworming. Lots and lots of cats get worms. They're born with them. So you have to go to your veterinarian and you get it dewormed properly. Get on a proper diet and you'll be great.
Okay.
You'll be fine.
All right, good advice. Mm-hmm. Next one, I'd like to adopt an adult dog. What kind of questions should I ask before I do?
The question is, where do I adopt this dog? That's the question. And, I think you have to decide what your living space is and what dog is appropriate for your living space. If you live in a 15th floor apartment, a Great Dane is probably inappropriate. And for this dog specifically, you need to have perhaps a yard with a fence.
Mm-hmm.
So those kind of questions. You think about your environment and the responsibilities. Some dogs are, you know, exotic and they need more work. So those are the kind of thoughts.
Right. Okay. Yeah. Good to look into before you take one home.
Yeah.
It's a big responsibility. Thank you, Dr.
It is.
Kim. Appreciate your time, and hopefully somebody will give you a call for Chase.
Yeah, I like Chase. I give Chase a ringing endorsement.
He's done, though. He's like, Chase. I'm out of here.